Once it's cooked, turn off the burner and transfer this to a separate bowl.